Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Every year, General Motors invites top college students to intern in their design center, where behind tight security, the automaker develops its future models. This year, with reality series cameras rolling and potential careers on the line, seven interns were given the daunting task of designing personal transportation for the year 2030.
You could be going at 40 miles per hour, but because you have a screen, it could look like you're going 120, and because of the feedback from the chair, it could look like you're racing Le Mans.
In the future, we've hypothesized that all of our cars will be on a grid system. Every car would have like a GPS system, which would speak to all the other cars on the road. And when one car stops, the other knows.
GM lined up engineers to brief students on technologies that would likely be available in 2030. Futurists were also brought in to discuss how society might look in 25 years.
We learned about new materials, upcoming materials, technologies that are being invented now. I mean, it's limitless. The amount of cool technological breakthroughs that are happening every day.
The students aren't the only winners. Leaders at GM view this intern program as a reverse mentoring process.
I think we ended up with a lot of great ideas, and it's going to help the business leaders at General Motors stretch their thinking about how far we need to be pushing innovation into the future.
Look for the 2030 designs to emerge in a four-part series this month on the Discovery Channel. I'm Chris Hansen.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.